Good morning. Well, I did my lawn on Friday, and I have to admit it was strange this morning sweeping the snow off my car while suffering from seasonal allergies. So if I'm sniffly, that's what's going on this morning. It's not that other thing. I'm allergic to grass and trees and plants and nature in general. So I'm a big geek. That's not news to most of you. So all that said, let's spend some time in prayer. And so if you're worshiping from home, this is opportunity for you to pray with your family or with those gathered with you. We're going to do the same here. Just hit pause on your recording and come join us again whenever you're finished. But for those that are here, why don't we spend a few moments sharing with one another what is on our hearts today and what you would have us pray for one another. And so it's an opportunity to share and to be aware of what's going on in others' lives. So what is on your heart today? What would you have us pray for?